Where is she? You go with us. Who are you? Are you from the shelter? She says nothing of another. Fire, alas! She is so late! Never mind. It is not your concern. You leave. But...
She leans forward. Her eyes are wet with fear as she takes your hand.
Please, do not lead anyone here. Psst! Go! Get out! You are not welcome here. Go, man pig!
She eyes you suspiciously.
Please, please, just go. You hear me, human? Psst! Fear, alas! I'm sorry, but you must go! Psst! Go! Get out! You are not welcome here! You do nothing wrong. I'm not myself. This place... Fair. Please, please, just go.
You hear a small whimpering sound from behind a basket. You peer behind it and find a small human child holding her knees and trembling. The child quiets and seems comforted by your presence. She looks up at you with curious eyes.
There are monsters here. Lizard ones and real ones. It's really scary. And I miss my ma and pa. How do you know? You're really nice. I like you. You can have this. I found it outside, but I can't read it yet. That's next year, and then I'll learn it.
The child smiles. She starts tracing small shapes, hearts and stars and diamonds into the dirt. The squirrel looks at you in shock. The squirrel turns...
to these turtles. They're transforming.
Turtles, they're transforming.
swallowed too much seawater by the looks of him.
Foolish to attempt an escape by sea in these waters.